What's up, y'all? It's Mo back for another video, and today, man, we go with part two of Last of Us Part Two. I'm literally just waking up, and I'm hopping on the game. It's you can say this is my Christmas break. I got to. I want to work. I want to play this game. So. Let's go ahead and let's hop right in. You know, back to where we were at with them. I know that horse is cold. That horse speed is cold. I can't even talk. Like, I'm so. I literally just woke up. I can't even talk.
Come on. This way. Right behind you. Being with him? With Jesse? No. Been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because... much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
So you're right for me? Are you right for me?
See something spectacular?
You're gonna put it in your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh?
It's a very beautiful view.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
we sign in? Come on. Fuck. Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
EUGENE.
Right. Ah, EUGENE. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
That's a fact. Let's hope we make it to 73.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower.
They found somebody. Two clickers. She saw someone.
Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
I see a strip mall?
Oh, with the supermarket? No, town's past that.
Ah, there's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one.
I can see a storm. Gonna have some good sledding tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
What am I supposed to be saying? What am I supposed to be?
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses.
I thought, oh, that was just one town, huh?
I'm gonna guess this bong was EUGENE'S.
Mine. He gave it to me.
You have any on you?
Ugh, I wish. I always got mine from EUGENE. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment. It's
patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
I think we're gonna come across that lady that we played at earlier. That's my suspicion.
Hey, Japan. I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
Let me guess. You're gonna kill me? Did I ruin your punchline?
No. Maybe. Fuck you.
Sorry.
Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far.
We usually catch them on the outer perimeter. The temperature dropped. Easy, boy.
You think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them. Shit. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there? More importantly, how do we get in there? Gina, this way.
One.
Thanks. The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here? Yeah, it's a good question. What's the most infected you've ever taken on patrol? It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, a dozen. You? Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through. Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today. Dina, this way. More runners. Let's keep it quiet. Let's see how it goes. That all of them? Yeah. Looks like it. We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket. Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in. Ellie, help me up there. I want to look around. All right, go ahead. There's a hole in the roof over there. Here. Thanks. Look, see? All right, let's figure out how to get in there. Dina, under here. Clean?
Yeah.
Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
that roof? Not sure. This way. I'm in. Should we check for supplies?
Absolutely, Nina. I love checking for the blind. Excuse me.
Hey. Got some alcohol. A couple of rags. Here. Fix yourself up. Spores in there. Masks on. Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yep.
I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor.
Morning. What's wrong?
I don't know the damn code there. Yo, Christian left. Yo, Christian left the real shit in the safe for you, Pablo. It's a date. My good boy got
employed
of the month. Don't fucking sell. Don't fucking tell those I give them away things for getting back. Wow, I feel better. Nina. My boy. My boy got a play of the month. Okay. So that means somebody. So it was Nina, but we don't know who the fuck Nina is. So we know it's a boy. Wait. The dog? I'm thinking it's the dog. July. What? Yeah, July 2013. 7. Seven. 20. Yeah. On the first try, my nigga. Yeah. On the first fucking try. Yeah. Yeah, truck.
Yeah.
Truck.
It's me.
There's nothing in there.
Me.
truck. Some more pills. Nothing in there. Some paper. Oh yeah, we came in through this way. We gotta go this way. Damn.
These motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language.
What is that?
Dina, little help. Coming.
Oh my god.
Let's grab all the, we're in a pharmacy, so let's grab all the drugs and all the wipes and stuff we can. Oh yeah.
Here. Thanks.
Oh yeah.
Careful with that.
Girl, I don't know what I'm doing.
We're not done.
I've been through this cycle before.
Do you want some
milk? 1, 2, 3, 4. cool.
Do you want to call Gigi? Get the readers first. Do you want to call Gigi?
I couldn't find any more bottles, so I just decided to start you.
Nope. You know what? I'm impressed with us. Yeah. You know, you guys are not going to believe our numbers. Okay. Let's go to the next look. Agreed. Wait, do you see a way out?
won't budge. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here. There we go. That should hold us. Get over. Want me to try? I got it. Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Careful when you get up here. Pretty windy. Door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. I gotta see what's back there. has locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. Was a firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Alright, y'all, and that's going to be the end of part 2 of Last of Us Part 2. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you go ahead and you destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead and demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell to be a part of the Big Bad Gang. Make sure you go ahead and click that share button. Share it to your mommy, your daddy, your brother, your sister, your cousins, your grandpa, and your grandma. And I'm going to catch y'all in the next video. Peace.